Hello and welcome back. We are continuing with Resident Evil. And I believe we're going to... Yes, we're going to fight the El Gigante, otherwise known as the Giant, or the Biggins, or Mr. Hugenstein, or Fat Guy McGee.
Leon, we can drop shit on his face!
Oh, that didn't work. Well, aren't you just Mr. Strongham's? Excuse me. Oh, God. No. Stabbing's using the faces. This is all designed to just eat up all of my shit. Come on. Whoa. Okay, bucko. On Ashley. Yeah, you're injured now too. Super cool. You're beside me now, stupid. Jeez. Oh fuck. That's not good. Oh god. Gotta
chop it, chop all day long.
He doesn't like that. Surprisingly, big monster thing doesn't like it when you fucking shoot him. That's not good. Nope, she's dead. She's dead. And slam! Oh! So I will say this about this plan. Alright, that's my fault. It's fine. I kick open the thing. I'm supposed to hit him with the boulder. I timed it wrong. That's my own fault. So, we shall try again. However, I will say this. So their plan was, let's kidnap the president's daughter. Okay. Let's also give her our power. Oh. Okay. And then my favorite part of the plan, and this is the part I don't quite get. We give her our power, and then we send a giant El Gigante after them that will likely kill her. Or just any of these enemies, for that matter. Yeah, I get it. Get out of the way, stupid. Leaving now. Yeah, I will get this stuff after the epic fight. Pursuant to my beliefs in the epic fight. On him or something? Yep. Alright, this is where it gets serious, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that did not work. Whoa! Ow. That worked. Me.
Slice.
I think the rocks do damage. I hope they do. This fight might have been more than I bargained for, which is certainly possible. Really hoping not. Oh, fuck. Okay. Going back around this way. God, I hate that move. What I also hate about this fight is that they put it after a long stretch of having you fight that entire horde. They're like, yeah, okay, now it's fine. No, just take on this. There it is. Can I leave now? I don't have to stay here and fight, do I? Oh, but I want to because there's prizes for killing him, and I always forget that. This another time. Yep. Fuck. That's the last time that trick will work. Come on, Ashley! Run! Come on! Give it to me! Come on down here, you fatty! Oh, come on! Ah, yeah, total dodge. Perfect. Okay, alright. The other reason I wanted to kill him. There, we did it!
Yay for me!
Oh, thank God. Alright, is that there's stuff here. And... purple gem. Alright, I need that for the headdress, I think. It also gives me a whole bunch of pistol ammo. It just means I have to be more efficient with my pistol for a while. Okay. So, that was, harrowing. I think that's it, right? Right. Okay. Alright, moving on! Now that the El Gigante fight is done. That was fun. You know what's really fun? Fighting a giant guy in a tiny arena. Resident Evil 3 flashbacks. Alright. Come on, Ashley. It's oddly quiet all of a sudden. Ah, but there are crows you can hear in the background. Which means everything's fine. Oh, I do have ammo for this one. So actually, it just takes forever to reload and I didn't want to sit there doing it even though technically it was more powerful. By like a good measure. Oh, hey, now that I'm thinking about it. We found treasure, combine, yeah. Examine, 2 out of 3 ain't bad, we need one more. Yeah. I don't understand. You're gonna open it, you're gonna show it to me and highlight it anyway. Why not just use it and be like, I used the old key? Hey.
Welcome.
So how did you get to the other side without the ambush?
Your selection of good things are... What are you buying? What are you buying?
I might buy.
Is that old?
I actually am going to buy one of these just as a matter.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Oh, come on!
What are you selling?
How much is it worth now?
Is that old?
Three spinels.
Thank
you. 1500.
What are you selling?
Yeah, so now I got
money. What are you buying?
Well, poop.
This
will buy that.
Come back anytime.
Oh. I will, stranger. What's my line? Not anymore, stranger. Now that's seriously my line. Please stop taking it. Maybe I say, stranger. Just annoy the shit out of him until he goes rabid and tries to kill me. He does have the red death eyes, so it's not out of the realm of possibility. However, he's loving that blue flame. That blue flame. Open slowly. Ah. Hello, save point. I mean, at least if they're gonna do that, at least they're nice enough to be like, alright, we just do it really hard, so there's a save point right there. And I know, like, the old ones, they don't have the save ribbon thing, which is not a me detracting of the old ones, but I'll talk about that in a second. Village's last defense. I clearly underestimated the American agent's capability. He's still alive. I thought we could wait until the egg hatched, but at this rate, he could destroy the whole village before it does. Goddamn right, don't underestimate me. Take me seriously, goddammit. We must take care of this nuisance. We shall change our priorities. For the time being, we will cease our hunt for Reese and ambush the two Americans. There's a building used to enlighten betrayers just beyond the point where you get off the lift. It is a perfect place for ambushing them. If all else fails, they still would need to face me in order to get past the last gate that leads out of the village. For only before my sight will the gate open. Hey, look. More dragonfly. Oh, fight that's coming up too, and it's way easier if I have some actual shotgun shells. Fuck. Okay. Hey. Again. Hey. A door. So that's the other one, eh? Oh, this ain't weird and creepy at all. This is fine. Oh, what a lovely village of death! I don't like your village of death. No, I don't. This looks like some kind of Silent Hill. That's not what it was, but okay. Sure. That's fine. Good question. Ow. Ow. Would you quit it? Fuck off. Fuckers. Ow. Ow! Fuck off! God! Annoying ass pricks. Well, that was great. Glad I bought that first aid. Fucking douches. You coming down here? Actually, if you're coming down here, I'm gonna kick your ass. come back around. You disappear. You float into the ether. Gone forever. Okay. Yes, they're gone forever. My wrath shall have to be on hold for at least a little while. Can you restock me a little at least? With something useful? I have plenty of handgun ammo right now. I would really love shotgun shells. Bricks. Looks like these controls are away. Better not mess with them in case I need to ride back. Hey, don't touch the controls. You might need them later. How do I know? Well, I'm Leon, and I have the ability to see into the future. It's over here in the cave. Oh, it's assholes. Thank you. Thank you. I was gonna say, you could blow up any minute now. I love that. He throws a dynamite. It goes off like 2 seconds after he lights it. But if he holds on to the dynamite, that never goes off. No. It. Ooh. Well, that was like a critical hit or something. That was useful. What's this? Yellow cat's eye? It's almost like it's meant for something. Like it goes into a slot. Alright, 2 and 2. Blood's still fresh. Some kind of ritual? Yeah, it's called sacrifice, stupid. You never seen a sacrificial altar before? God! For an American agent, you're pretty terrible at this. Come on, Ashley. I got you, stupid. Can you get kidnapped again? What are you saying, Leon? I just... No offense, but... Like, I don't want to babysit you all day, and I'm just in a hurry here. But aren't you here to rescue me? Well, I was until I realized there was creepy Las Plagas stuff, and then I got injected, and now I really just care about myself, because, let's be honest, I'm awesome. Do you want the TMP ammo? How about the TMP ammo? They just give you all the ammo types there, because they're like, what the fuck? Man, you do not take on the find again. Just saying.
What are you selling?
More TMP ammo?
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
I'm considering the red knife. The problem is I have too many things to use my millimeters.
Is that all?
I guess I'll buy another one of these because I used the last one. Actually, I buy two of them.
Thank you.
Fuck you. Well, I got everything. Amenhotep, it says on the... Interesting. Does that mean anything? Probably not. Should it mean anything? I have no clue. Saving now that I'm done with that stupid airlift of death. Doo-doo-doo. Hey, Akan! Anyway, slowly being driven insane by the Las Plagas plague village of death. Where am I now? Oh look, another shit road and a shit place with a shit forest around it. Ah, here it comes. Really don't like the idea that I'm going into this with so little ammo. I know there's some in there. It does not excuse what's about to happen. At all! Let's go around this way. Oh. The side of the building, dumbass.
Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Nobody else around the building. Leave it completely unguarded. It's fine. There's one dude inside. I know he's a badass, but still... Right here. Oh, you're looking fancy. Those liver spots. You know, oh, that was death. Yep, he's dead. Leon's dead. Look at this. Look at how strong I am. I make steel look like beach. No. Smells like gas. Fucking one-liners. I'm so cool. Look at how cool I am. I'm Leon S. Kennedy. Oh, that's not cool. Dude, spines should not do that. Nor should they have, like, spindly-ass motherfucking things. Ooh, that's great. I'm leaving now. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes. Just for a little that's not weird at all. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back up here, excuse me. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's more stuff up here? Holy crap. Okay, yeah, your fucking spine should not do that. Oh, yep, yep, phase two. Oh, look at that creepy-ass fucking eye thing going on. Ow. Do not punch the Leon. The Leon does not appreciate their shenanigans. Okay. Gonna be a creep again? Ow. Oh. Miami bitch. Okay. Hey. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, look, eyeball. Key item, perhaps? Perhaps? Okay. Leon S. Kennedy comes out of it with flying colors. Okay, now. Is there anything else in this burning ruin of bullshit? Yeah. He's gonna get up. Covered eyeballs. Good. Full. False eye. What's this? 30,000 pesetas. I'll take it. Not complaining here. Well, dude, just so you know, that ain't normal. None of that. And your legs? Yeah, they should usually generally be attached. But, you know, shit happens, I guess. Bye, Dillhole.
Are you okay, Leon?
Oh, hey. Where'd you hide? I'm fine. How are you? No? Don't answer? No? She doesn't deserve an answer. Oh, okay. Fuck it. No answer for her, then. Fuck her. Well, don't actually do that, because she is underage. That's not cool. So. Alright. Oh, hey, stranger. Did you see the creepy dude? He was fucked! I did see the creepy dude, asshole.
Got a selection of good things on
what do you buying? That'd be great. Could I actually get what some upgrades at some point? Because that would also be super great.
Is that old Thank you.
Fuck you.
Is that old?
Yeah, just give me one of these.
Come back and eat your money, Todd. Yum, 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 yum. Blah, 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 blah.
Fuck you. Alright, so. Back up the dickhole tower towards my destiny. Alright. Well, thank you all so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you on the next episode of Resident Evil 4. Bye.